come from me.
Good evening. Welcome each and every one of you to Chapel by the Sea. My name is Rhonda Blevins. I'm the pastor here, and I want to extend a very hearty welcome to you. We're so glad you're here tonight for this wonderful festive occasion that we call Carols by Candlelight. I want to invite you for the rest of the holiday season to come to our Sunday worship services at 10 o'clock, or you can come Christmas Eve at 4:30 or 7:30. So that'll be a wonderful Christmas Eve. We're actually adding a second service this Christmas Eve. Tonight, our chapel choir that I think you'll find are very good. I love our choir. Under the direction of Dr. Marilyn Michael, they're going to perform some of their favorite holiday selections. So after that, I invite you to our wine and cheese reception in our chapel hall. Some of you that may know an alternate route besides the hallway this way can take an outside route to get to chapel hall so we can keep it flowing nicely. But please stay afterwards and join us. Our board invites you to participate in that. And as a final announcement, I invite you to put your cell phones on silent because you're going to want to hear the choir sing, believe me. So welcome, settle in, enjoy the sounds of the season. Let us listen to our chapel choir perform their carols by candlelight.
Israel.
Sweet little Jesus boy, born in a manger. Sweet little holy child, we didn't know who you were. Long time ago, it seems, you were born, born in a manger low, sweet little Jesus boy. We didn't know you've come to save us all, take our sins away. Our eyes were blind, we could not see. We didn't know who you were. Have shown us how, and we are trying. Master, you have shown us how, even when you were dying. This world treats you mean, Lord. It treats me mean too. But that's how things are done down here. We didn't know it was you. We didn't know you've come to save us all, take our sins away. Our eyes were blind, we could not see. We didn't know who you were.
Savior of heaven. song among many we looked at because this is the 200th anniversary of this particular Christmas hymn.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, Dr. Marilyn Michael and the Chapel Choir, one more round of thanks for these guys. Please join us for a reception in our chapel hall. Good evening.